Good evening. My name is Stephen Yearout. I live at longtime Garland resident. I've got three children in Garland ISD, two of which are dyslexic. I went through Garland ISD. I'm dyslexic. I was that kid that dropped out of school because it was too much and I didn't get the help. I want to start by saying a big thank you to this board and Dr. Lopez for funding the dyslexia program as much as you have so far. Just a reminder, last February, GISD had reported to PEAMS less than 1% of your population here in Garland was dyslexic. Fast forward, almost a year later, we're over 3,000 that's been identified. So that's a great job. That's huge for our students. Remember that 20% of the population, 1 in 5, has dyslexia. So we're not even close to identifying all the kids that are dyslexic. Dyslexia is a specific learning disability with neurological in order. Therefore, there is no cure. All we can do is support and provide remediation and instruction for these children. Since last time I was here and I was able to address this board, I've been to Washington, I've been to Austin multiple times, I've been asked to come speak to people about how to work with your district in order to get the proper support for our children with dyslexia. I have, along with a good friend of mine, we have started a podcast to help parents understand what resources are out there and what you need to do in order to support your children with dyslexia. Right place, right time. Parents can't do it alone. We have to have a board that's willing to listen and act. We have to have a superintendent that's willing to stand up for our children and support them. Garland's made a great start with following Child Find and making sure that we identify these kids and further test the children that have been red flagged as needing further testing. We need to make sure that we continue funding all of the certified academic language therapists on every campus. We need to make sure that these are highly trained individuals because these teachers or these students need it. Fidelity is used 10 different times in the Dyslexia Handbook, the new updated version. Fidelity of implementation is the commitment to implement a program or practice or service as the designers or developers of the program intended. That's on page 135 of the Dyslexia Handbook.
Is that it?
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.